Hi guys, welcome once again. Today we are going to be showing you
how to install 3D wallpaper or wall mural, also known as photo mural. Don't forget we produce them and we are based in Lagos. Check our website on the description below where you'll find thousands of designs to choose from. Now let's get started. You have to apply gum on the back of the material. Make sure you leave up to 1 inch of excess material at the end of your edges. Removing air bubbles. This is how to handle area like this. Time to cut off the excess 1 inch on the edges. Applying gum on the second part. You need to overlap the second part with 1 inch, matching the image just like this. Just like before. Now, the most important part. The 1 inch overlap need to be double cut. Place a ruler vertically at the center of the overlap and cut both layers of materials. Make sure you change your blades often for a clean cut. Now, remove the outer layer of excess material. Now, remove the inner layer of excess material. We'll be right back.
smooth the material back together so the edges join. Time to place the next one. Just like before. Finally, the last part. Just like before. And we are done. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See how sharp and clear it is.